Once again, he wanted to go. Oh, what were they running at the same end? What's wrong with Pakistan? Another run out, another format.
Which any side would have. What do you call this? The fourth run running from the same
Number 9.
Oh dear!
Oh, they missed how many times? What's happened here? What has happened here? Bizarre run out. Well, here we go. Sanju Samson has got the big gloves on. Misses. Right where the batsman, halfway through. Faulkner. What does he do? Misses. Now what does he do? What's the batsman doing?
Number 8. Number 7. Number 6. Number 5. Number 4.
Australians on top now. South Africa fighting back, struggling because they haven't got enough wickets in hand. But you never can tell.
Oh, he's gone. Sure, we are. That's sad. That's sad.
Big away, taking them to 702. And Ponting had the common sense there to sum things up very quickly and dash in without.
Number 2.
With a sweet shot, oh well, clearly an accident, and a major accident. Oh, they missed the throw, and second time around, they failed the wit. Mohammed Hafeez is batsman attempted to try to make their ground after Sangakkara's effort. But again, a case of you need to trust your partner's call. The ball has gone behind. It's wicked. Morley is thrown forward by Sangakkara. He must have had his heart in his mouth. But neither.
Number 1.